Well, a few years ago, it was Kei Nishikori along with Taylor Dent. And last year, it was James Blake. Last week, I told you about Tommy Haas coming to the Sarasota Open Tennis Tournament. And now, there's another major name coming. Former world number 17, Sam Querrey, has committed to play in the 2012 tournament next month on Longboat Key. The 6'6 American has been ranked in the world's top 100 for the past 5 years in a row. And he has some serious game. Should be fun to watch the big fella on the clay.